Morgan's here with Off-Leash Canine Training. We've got a six-month-old Duke. He's a King Charles Spaniel. Comes to us because his dad wants to get some basic obedience under his belt. Doesn't really know too much, so see what he's got. Duke, come. Duke, come. Doesn't have too much obedience under his belt, so check back in a few weeks to see his progress.
Hi, I'm Brian Hester, and I came to pick up my dog Duke today. I'd like to thank Matt and Off-Leash Canine Training He spent the last hour and a half going over the training for me, but also how to work with my dog, and I couldn't be more excited. Duke is my best buddy, and I knew we had to work on a couple things, and Matt certainly has helped me with that and given me the tools to work with him at home, and can't wait to see our doggy relationship grow here in the coming weeks, and I'm just really excited about the growth of Duke and what he's gone through within the last 2 weeks. Thanks a lot, Austin.